'cause I'm free in my RV.
Well, hello everybody and greetings from Clearwater Beach here in the sun coast of Florida. I'm going to give you a little update of the stuff we've been doing over the past couple of days. We came in on Saturday, and Saturday evening we stayed at Madeira Beach, and we went to this place called the John's Pass, what is it called? The John's Pass Village and Boardwalk. And you know, we had a couple of drinks, we had some sandwiches. It was overall a very fun night. Okay, on Sunday we spent a day at St. Petersburg, Florida. We went to the Dali Museum, which is one of the main landmarks over there, and it's the largest collection of Dali works, you know, outside of Europe in the United States. And then we just walked around the marina and that area. We on Central Avenue, we had a dinner there at this place called the Oyster Bar, and then we went to the Roser historic neighborhood, Roser Park, which was a little sketchy perhaps, but it was good. Today we have spent the day just driving down this sun coast. We started at Tarpon Springs, which is a couple of miles north of here, and that's a historic Greek town, and I'll tell you more about it when I do the actual produced video of this trip. And then we just drove down, we went to Dunedin, and this place called we were gonna go to the honeymooners state park, but last minute we decided against it and just to stay there on the Dunedin Causeway. Very nice area, very nice beach. The weather wasn't as nice as it is right now, but it was good. And we went to the Dunedin Brewery, which happens to be, I think, the oldest continuously operating brewery in the state of Florida. And now we're here at Clearwater Beach, and we're gonna continue, you know, we wanna wait for the sunset, I think, and then we're gonna continue driving south from here. But this is just a quick update of what we've been up to, and you'll see the full video in a couple of weeks. Tomorrow, the RV show begins, and we're also gonna do some videos on about, you know, the Tampa area, because we're probably gonna do the show in the mornings and then in the afternoon, just do the touristy thing around. Okay, talking about the RV show, I think I have decided we should do the meetup on Saturday. Saturday around noonish, and we're gonna be by the pavilion. I'll put it on Facebook, so if you follow me on Facebook, follow Traveling Robert, and I will put an event with you know, all the details. If you follow the Road Nomad on Facebook, unfollow Road Nomad and follow Traveling Robert, because that's a new one. Until next time, thank you so much for watching. See you on the road. Good things come to an end. But before you go, if you liked it, do me a solid and give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. Also, remember to subscribe if you haven't, and check out my other videos. You can also visit the blog at travelingrobert.com, join the mailing list, and follow me on social media at travelingrobert. As always, thank you so much for watching, and see you on the road.
Riding with my RV.